portion to McPhee, along with 6-1-3 Tim Collins in rear and a lot to lose. They're heading down the back straight, one of the sharpest here, Quarter and Mary from 4, and Nico out wide at 6-3, Mixborough was in behind it, 2 has just dropped off them as they race to make 3 or 4 in front from 1. They're getting in each other's way here, there's a bit of scrimmage, 1 and 4, 3 and 6. In behind as they turn it in straight, one is in front, 4 tries to get back in the back, but one has the upper hand, Quarter and Mary, one got there. Now Quarter and Mary, track one has got there, 4 knee are involved for Miners with 6, Mark Street laps to finish well. The red jacket, Quarter and Mary, another winner on the evening for Jay Tonnies.